Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Second Sweet Home Church, where the pastor is Joseph E. Long. My name is Curtis Hardwick II, and I am the minister of music here at this great church. We are currently in the year 6020, and that simply means 60 years of being an established ministry, and 20 years of having one pastor, that pastor being Joseph Long. 60 years ago, under the leadership of Reverend Clanton, God allowed us to become an established ministry down on Mack and Gratiot, and from that, God allowed the vision to pass, and we moved up the street into Region and Liberal, right off of Gratiot, still on the east side. It was at that church that God allowed Pastor Joseph E. Long to take over. And it was through his vision that we moved and were able to come over here onto Beaconsfield, right off of Maross. On tonight, we are in celebration for 60 years of heritage of where we have come from and where God has allowed us to come from. And on tonight, we will celebrate God in song. And so we only ask you for one thing tonight, and that is that you get with us in worship and in praise. For the Bible declares, "Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us being a pronoun meaning more than one, let us exalt his name together." So with that being said, we welcome you on behalf of the Second Sweet Home Church, on behalf of Pastor Long. We pray peace and blessings over your life in Jesus' name. Amen.
times. I want to thank the Lord to the Lord. What he said he would, and I want to thank the Lord. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, to the Lord. Oh, give thanks to the Lord. To the Lord for this race. Oh, we have won. Yeah, for his own. Ready, done. What he said. And I want to thank the Lord. Yes, you did, yeah. With manna, yeah. And when I was thirsty, you gave me water from a fountain, from a fountain. Yeah. Oh, when I was lost, Lord, you found me. I want to thank the Lord. You ought to thank the Lord. You ought to thank the Lord. You ought to thank the Lord. Oh, you ought to thank the Lord. You ought to praise Him while you have a chance. You ought to lift your hands or do your dance. You ought to thank the Lord. You You ought to give Him praise, 'cause He woke you up today. We thank you, God. We thank you, God. We thank you, God. Yeah, yeah,
last time y'all can see me today, I want to thank all my great musicians that was here. Some of them had to go. Where Bubba go? Josh? Y'all seen my little light skin? Oh, there you go. He 8'9". That little light skin boy right there, that's one of my drummer. That's Josh. Don Dario on the drums. Minister Stevens was supposed to play the drums. I don't know how he ended up right there, but he over there. Y'all clap for him, please. Y'all clap for him. My bass player is walking out, Steve Bland. He's walking out.
My saxophonist was here, Gerald Dixon. He had to go. And the one and only King.
This afternoon, we thank God for every soul that was honored here today. For we wouldn't be who we are today without the legacy and the foundation of what they have given us. Only what you do for Christ is going to last. And right at this time, before I sing just a verse of this song, if there's anyone that is out of the ark of salvation, we extend to you the invitation to come while the blood is running warm in your vein. For it's about Jesus. It's not about us. Come on, somebody give God a hand clap of praise. Hallelujah. Lord, do it. Lord, do it,
Lord,
for me.
Do it for me.
Lord, Lord, do it.
Lord, do it.
Lord, do it.
See, this is where I got my start.
You read your Bible. I know you read the story about a blind man who could not see.
James said,
one day he Jesus was passing by.
He looked up, he said,
Master, Savior, won't you please lay your hand on me?
He cried out something like this, y'all. He said,
Lord, please.
Your Bible.
I know you read the story. See, y'all making me go way back in my mind when you were little.
Come on.
about a blind man who could not see. But one day he heard that Jesus was passing by. How many of you heard that story? He reached out his hand and said, "Now, sir, please lay your hand on me." And I need a witness here today that can lift your hands and say, "Lord, do it.
Lord, do it."
Just like you fed 5,000 and you gave sight to the blind, Lord, do it.
Lord, do it for me.
Yeah. Lord.